If your telescope has an equatorial mount, you want to make sure that it's properly balanced. The telescope must be balanced properly in order to avoid it tipping over, and also to make it easier for you to track stars. Before we get started, you have to know where your right ascension and declination knobs are. Now, to balance your mount, start off with your telescope in the home position. Make sure your declination knob is tight and loosen your right ascension knob. Rotate the telescope along the right ascension axis until the counterweight bar is parallel to the floor. Carefully let go of the telescope and see which way the mount rotates. Loosen the counterweight knob and slide the weight until the telescope and weight are properly balanced. Now, tighten up the weight. Next, tighten up your right ascension knob and loosen the declination knob. Very carefully, let go of the telescope tube and see which way it rotates. Now, go over to your cradle rings and loosen the screws that are securing your telescope. Slide the tube until it is balanced. Tighten up your cradle rings and bring your telescope back to home position. Your equatorial mount is now completely balanced and ready to use. You may need to check and rebalance your mount while using your telescope to view objects at different positions in the sky, or after each setup in a new location. Please visit our website, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and leave your comments below. Your feedback is very important to us. Until next time, see you later.